So Harmon, the Lakers get the night off. You can see Dwight Howard right here working on his little three-point game a little bit. He's out here touching every game after the game, working on his game. You get all that game, Harmon? Nonetheless, the day off tomorrow, they're going to tell the Phoenix for Clemson night against the Sun. That's Staples Center. Casey Ellis. Casey Ellis. Good afternoon. Lakers were home tonight in that seven-game winning streak. Well, it all came to an end against the defending champs. I got a full report coming to you from Staples Center. So Harmon, that seven-game winning streak, the longest since the 2010-2011 season for the Lakers, has come to an end. Had to come to an end. Eventually, right? And why not to the defending champs in the NBA? Lakers had their chances in this game. The Raptors were down two of their big guys, and they still come out ahead of this one. The problem, and I'll tell you this inside that clubhouse. It's not a clubhouse, it's a line. Don't put that on. So Hartman, the seven-game winning streak, the longest in Lakers. So Hartman, eventually the winning streak that was seven games was going to come to an end, right?
The longest. Oh, there you go.
The 11th.